knew that witch Circe could not be trusted. She was never loyal to Tryphon. I, on the other hand, am more loyal than even his own sons.
I would never, not ever betray him.
I am Trigon's greatest follower. I lied to Circe and bided my time, waiting for her to get distracted by some other meaningless god. But now, it is my time!
werewolf, troll, this stuff does basically whatever.
Those of us in the League who value the art of combat, thank you.
Hello, combatant. The authorized number of training marks can be exchanged for sections of state-of-the-art combat equipment. Each piece of enhanced battle armor is available in multiple combat roles and customizable colors.
Imperial Atlanteans clamor for Queen Diana's blood.
The gods would prey on us to bolster themselves. Show them how.
Ares attempts to harry our weakest front with magical creatures.
Agents of Apocalypse must pay for their trespass. See to it.
Let no selfish god, new god, or bloodthirsty mortal see victory on this day.
Hey, we are big fans, and you're all honorary legionnaires now.
I'm Garth Rance, aka Lightning Lad. Both my moms are from Winath, but my ancestors were from Earth. Being back here has been an amazing opportunity to connect with my heritage.
I'm Imra Ardine, aka Saturn Girl, from Titan, Saturn's moon. I'm a telepath, and yeah, I am super awkward, thanks.
And I'm the leader, Rockrin, aka Cosmic Boy. Back on Brawl, magnetic powers aren't that big a deal, but they do come in handy.
Out of the way, Quizlet, helping Starfire! Not to worry.
Okay, Quizlet. Now, we just need to make sure you can handle New Earth's atmosphere. Follow us to the obstacle course.
Cosmic Boy, apologies for this intrusion, but Beast Boy has caused some damage to our quarters.
Hang up the phone, we're not the only 21sters here. Can we watch the test? Please, please?
My rage is unquenchable.
Hey, we are big fans, and you're all honorary legionnaires now.
I'm Garth Rance, aka Lightning Lad. Both my moms are from Winath, but my ancestors were from Earth. Being back here has been an amazing opportunity to connect with my heritage.
I'm Imra Ardeen, aka Saturn Girl, from Titan, Saturn's moon. I'm a telepath, and yeah, I am super awkward, thanks.
And I'm the leader, Rock Kryn, aka Cosmic Boy. Back on Brawl, magnetic powers aren't that big a deal, but they do come in handy.
Out of the way, Quizlet, helping Starfire! Not to worry.
Okay, Quizlet. Now, we just need to make sure you can handle New Earth's atmosphere. Follow us to the obstacle course.
Cosmic Boy! Apologies for this intrusion, but Beast Boy has caused some damage to our quarters.
Hang up the phone, we're not the only 21sters here. Can we watch the test? Please, please?
Let's see. Hey, not bad. Your score is enough to prove that your physical and cognitive functions are up to speed.
Oh, man!
Cosmic Boy, may I please attend again?
We'd be happy to have you, Starfire.
Thank you!
Can't believe my sister is worried about bringing Shrink and Violet home to meet the moms. They'll love her.
Welcome to orientation.
It's alphabetical?
Now, Andromeda is, a difficult member to explain. And that's how XS and Kid Flash are related. Thank you. Hope that all helped.
The many forms of Sensor fascinate me. I would love their perspective on rulership.
Oh, come on, let's get some grub already. You gotta see the food court they have here. It is heaven.
Maybe later. We're under attack. Brainy, situation report?
Probe tech androids have invaded the entire Legion HQ, but they are focusing on my lab.
I call protecting the food court.
Beast Boy, wait!
Impulsive, but possibly useful. The androids are scattering in odd patterns, trying to throw off my predictive algorithms. Starfire, can you follow that other group?
I will tail them.
Can I?
Left behind a new friend. Please, protect my lab!
A metal construct against a guy with magnetic powers? Okay, Mordru.
Yeah, right! He's resisting.
Okay, Mordru.
Watch out! about to jump again. You don't want to be where he lands.
Monstrosity?
That was such a cool fight. You were fucking amazing. I mean, we all good, Brainy?
Aside from my lab being completely destroyed, yes.
And the food court's clear. Cosmic Boy, Saturn Girl, Lightning Lad, you coming?
On our way.
Be there soon.
Whoa, Cosmic Boy, you got here fast.
Wait, what?
Is magnetized. Throw it at him.
Those consoles in his attack. Use them to demagnetize his shield.
How dare you?
Beware my power.
Green Lantern's life.
Is everyone all right?
Two Cosmic Boys?
One of them said he was working with Mordru. That one. I think.
And our Cosmic Boy is out cold. He'll need time to recover.
He's been through worse. We all have. We'll make sure Mordru pays for this.
Great.
Brainiac 5, as deputy leader, I guess you're in charge now.
Do we need to vote for a second deputy leader?
Slackbug!
Mordru's thrown everything from ensorcelled androids to the Fatal Five at us, but hasn't attacked us directly. Now we know why he's been hiding.
Thank you.